she is reborn of secrets and teeth, two thighs crafted in anguish and fitted to her pelvis as though they have no home. Bones fluting with trajectories, admonitions, arteries, and scenes from an afterlife, she waits long and lonely to believe. She hopes she will be counted with the righteous, despite the invisible strings tied around her bones, tugging, dancing her slowly toward the judgment of the sun's bold impassioned.